Former Chiefs assistant coach Britt Reid's going to go to trial in April. Prosecutors say Reid was drunk when he hit another vehicle near Arrowhead Stadium in February. It left a five-year-old girl with serious injuries. The trial is expected to begin April 18th. It is expected to last a week. Reid is no longer with the Chiefs franchise.